Hey guys, Mr. Natural here. Real quick video. I'm gonna show you. I just got cut this swarm out of a water meter, and here's the queen. She's been in there for about a day and a half. So I just gave them a nice frame of brood with some eggs. It's hard to see. I already got it in there, but from another hive, and that's gonna just help my queen not want to take off on me. So let me set this down and tie this. I already started building a little bit. Shake the bees off. And there she is, she's in there. She's a lot bigger, see that? So anyway. She's eager to get out, so let's watch her take off. There she goes, straight in, right under that comb, on that piece of brood I put in there, that frame of brood. So, and, another success. I'll leave this in here for a month, let them, maybe 3 weeks, and come back and move into another full-size hive like, you know, these ones. So anyway, all right, guys. Peace.